at a football stadium doing interviews.
I'm joined by Big Ross Hauser.
Hello.
Hello. You got a big win tonight over Charlie Watson?
Yes, I did, yeah.
Yeah. You're supposed to be against Euro Raw.
So, the big strong man.
Yeah. So did you have to prepare anything different?
Big cowardly man tonight.
I know, it's just they want to come up here because it's beautiful today.
Oh, it's great, yeah.
So what's it like actually wrestling in a football stadium? That's pretty cool.
That's a pretty cool thing to say.
Yeah. Bucket list stuff. It's been a while since I've had you on the show, and since then you're just tearing up in Community Pro. And
last time Community Pro just started.
Is there anyone that you're wanting to, because I don't think you've been pinned, you haven't submitted yet, it's been count out or DQ'd?
Just one count out, yeah.
So
in the tournament.
So who you want in Community Pro? Who's going to step up to Big Ross? Who are you going to call out?
I'm not wanting. I'm not sure, I've beaten most people. Last time I said I wanted Andy Wilde, and I faced him and beat him. Andy Roberts now, sorry.
That's a weird time.
It was Andy Wilde.
A weird Andy Wilde t-shirt for some reason.
What did I say last time? Leighton as well. But he won't be here much longer.
I know.
He's away in Japan.
Absolutely.
Big things.
We're seeing that at the moment. We're seeing a lot of guys, Jack Morris, Leighton Buzzard, all going to Japan. Is that something that you kind of want him to do? Big strong style stuff?
I do like the Japan style, especially the 80s All Japan style. Early 90s All Japan. I faced him in tag team action. I wouldn't mind facing Ronan King one-on-one. Judas Gray. Either of them.
Excellent. I'm sure people would like to actually see them two get back as well, which will help.
I faced the two of the Foundation of the Future. Maybe it's the other one.
Brad would be a...
Yeah, he's one of the only people who's been able to take me off my feet.
Hopefully next time Peterhead we'll see a couple of guys from up here as well. So I'm going to let you go, so we'll keep you a couple of minutes because I know that you have to check on Darryl as well. Hopefully your travel back will be a little less eventful than because it's a fair trek up to Peterhead.
It's a 3.5 hour drive up.
God.
Hopefully quicker on the way back down.
Here's me moaning about an hour and 20, traffic. Hour and a half coming up here. But no.
These long trips are fun. Even more fun than the short ones. Because you get, this is just a day with the roster and you have all the
bonding experience.
Yeah.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much for taking time to speak to me.
Yeah.